listening to The Amity Affliction, recorded live at the Horden Pavilion on Triple J.
How you guys going tonight? This is Jesse Ghost.
On Triple J, live at the wireless, this is The Amity Affliction.
Laura, are you there? Listening? I'm just trying to get in touch, man. I've been so fucking down lately, like, I don't know what's happening. I'm just so tired all the time. I'm trying to sleep. I just lay there quiet. Can't speak because everyone around me has passed out. My fucking mind is raging. Hello? I don't even know why I called. I think it might be time for me to leave. Call it quits. I'm sick of it. same fucking day, every day. Speak, no one hears me. Instead of a
Amity Affliction, live at the Horden Pavilion in Sydney.
Oh,
off your fucking feet for this next song. It's called R.I.P. Bond. Goes out to Architects, These Nuts, Straight From The Path, and Issues. We hope you've had a really fucking great night tonight.
The Amity Affliction, recorded live by Triple J at the Horden in Sydney.
Having a good time tonight. This is another new track called The Way Down. Goes out to all these guys up the front doing a fucking bang out job. Thank you guys.
On Triple J Live at the Wireless, it's the Amity Affliction on stage in Sydney. And a language warning.
You guys are fucking awesome. I know I write about this a lot on the internet. For anyone that follows me on my various outburst things. But I really fucking appreciate you guys. You make this job so fucking easy. This song was called Find My Line. Goes out to you guys tonight. Thank you guys so fucking much from the bottom of my heart. You guys still having a good night out there? Hey, can we get a fucking huge round of applause, please, for the guys up here at the front doing the best they can? The security guys tonight are top notch. We all come out of breath.
warning.
You guys have been so fucking amazing.
Recorded by Triple J live at Sydney's Horton Pavilion, this is the Amity Affliction.
Every show on this tour has been fucking awesome. And you guys have made it no fucking different for us tonight. Thank you so much, Sydney. You guys are so fucking amazing.